the reality TV show Outdaughtered, Adam Busby is a familiar figure. He rose to prominence alongside his wife, Danielle Busby, as the parents of the only all-girls quintuplets in the United States on record. The show documents the lives of the Busby family as they go through their day. The show just ended airing its sixth season in 2019. Viewers around the world have taken a liking to the show, and the ratings are there to prove it. The series ended in the 51st episode entitled Raising Quints 101. With the seventh season on the horizon, the busy life of the Busby family is sure to stay on our TV screens for quite a while. Who is Adam Busby? Adam Busby is the patriarch of the Busby family. The 37-year-old was born on the 10th of June 1982 in Lake Charles, Los Angeles. Adam comes from a humble upbringing, something that is well reflected in his fatherhood. An entrepreneur and a total whiz behind the camera, there is more to Adam that meets the eye. Little is known about Adam's upbringing or his life before Outdaughtered. Opening up on TV. One of the reasons why fans love the reality series is the honesty of Adam and Danielle on screen. The pair have been incredibly honest about their prior struggles in getting pregnant, as well as the difficulty in raising six children. On season 2, Adam opened up to his wife about suffering from postpartum depression. When later asked about his decision, Adam remarked, "I want to make sure that I bring awareness to the realities of postpartum depression and other mental health issues." Following his diagnosis, Adam soon sought help from people outside his family. Help came in the form of Jared Wilson, a pastor who was diagnosed with depression. The pair bonded over their shared struggle and were pretty close. In September 2019, when Jared took his own life, Adam was left distraught. He paid tribute on Instagram with a caption reading, "My heart is so broken. In one of the darkest and most confusing times of my life, Jared Wilson sought me out. When I pushed him away and ignored his persistent attempts to help, he stayed right there and would not be defeated." Professional life. Fans often wonder what Adam does for a living. After all, supporting a family with six daughters is not exactly easy. Currently, Adam has established his own media company. Before that, he worked as a key account manager at Intrinsic Solutions and Sprint Safety. As of the current date, the exact net worth of Adam Busby is yet to be disclosed. But looking at how things are going well for the Busby family seems well off. Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit that bell icon to never miss an update.